So let's do a memory ordering quiz. If we have these instructions as consecutive instructions in the program, where do you think the load gets its value from? So, does the load access cache our memory? Yes or no? Write it here.